Whoop whoop, what up YouTube? Evil Snave here, back with another live episode-ish kind of thing of Trials Fusion, where I just go through the tracks and try not to rage and get a good time with the least amount of faults possible. It's pretty straightforward, really. I don't really think I need to explain it, so let's continue on from last time and move on to Waterworks, I guess. Okay, Pit Viper. Probably the only one, the best one that I'm allowed to use for this course. Now I know in the last episode I was kind of taking things a little bit too easy, and I know I shouldn't really be making things harder for myself, especially since the tracks progressively get harder, but I'm going to try and do more flips and stuff on these easier tracks just to raise the difficulty a little bit. Oh shit, and I almost just stuffed it up straight there. Okay, concentrate, Steve. Stop talking. Oh shit. See, because even though these are easy tracks, you could still miss a jump or, you know, over-accelerate and smash yourself. Okay, through the water, up the hill, do a flip, and... Oh, see? Alright, let's take it back. I want to get that perfect run without any faults. So... Okay. Flip off the start. Whoa, that was pretty stupid, but I pulled it off, so I'll take it. Okay, keep going. Another flippy. Ooh, yes, that's right. Another flippy. Ooh, almost did not land that. Let's not flip on that one. Okay, let's keep going. Another flip, yes, and that was a pretty good landing, if I do say so myself. No, I won't flip that one. All right, let's keep going. Through the water. Let's not stuff this up again. Ah, damn it. All right, let's take it back. I thought I could try and save it and roll off to the edge and maybe correct myself again, but not happening. All right, let's flip again. I'm going to get it. And it's, so far, the rage meter is kind of low. Let's do another flip. And another flip. Okay, let's keep going. I was going to try and do a front flip then, but that would have just been ridiculously stupid. And I'll just do it there. Whoa. Okay. Through the water. Oh, well, not yet. Oh, you seriously? Like I said, even though they're considered easy tracks, it's still easy to flip, to mess it up. Okay. Flips. Okay, let's do another backflip. Let's play it safe. Let's not flip off this one. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. Okay, let's not flip off this one, but we'll do a front flip off this one. And then land it in a good spot. No, fuck, god damn it. Okay, starting to get a little bit pissed off now. I can do this. Front flip this time off the beginning. Back flip off the second one. Oh, that's right, he's mixing it up. Okay, and now back flip. All right, this is the run. I can feel it, this is the run. And no flip, let's play it cool off this one. Let's play it cool off this next one, and then front flip. Okay, let's level it out. Yes, nice. Okay, this is the run, like I said. Up here, over the road, through the water. This is the run. This is the run. Let's not flip off this. Catch my friggin' tire. Okay, yes, like I said, this is the run. This is the run. Booyah! And a new personal record at that. Hell yeah. Woo! Told you that was the run. Okay, what was the... 4 seconds off for platinum. I can do that. Maybe. Maybe. Alright, don't forget to thumb up, share, comment, subscribe. Whoop whoop. I'm Evil Snave, and I will kill you later. And I hope you enjoyed that. If you want more Trials Fusion, make sure to have annotations turned on and hit the top thumbnail. Or if you want something different, hit the bottom thumbnail to check out my Road to Final Generation on Titanfall. Hit my avatar to head over to my channel for many more videos, and subscribe while you're there. Check out the description for links of interest. Whoop whoop, I'm Evil Snave, and I'll kill you later.